Joy is really about honoring student voices and making sure that you give them voice, choice, and agency in what they're learning. So the end product is always like the aha moments, the smiles, the excitement for the learning. But the way that that starts is making sure that you're asking compelling questions and also making sure that you open up space for kids to ask questions and to allow their natural curiosity about the world around them to be explored.